Don't give me that bullshit. This isn't about a cure, this is about you.
So you're firing me because of me? How is that any better?
You're putting these kids in danger!
By taking away their powers? The most dangerous thing about them, right.
And what about the rumors?
What rumors?
I catch you running power experiments, and suddenly, the agency has a new source of research.
Wait, are you throwing me out of the Blank District?
I'm asking you to leave before things get any worse. People have already started talking.
What have I told you about eavesdropping, Melanie? Using your powers is not the answer to your problems. You know that. You seem upset. Is everything all right?
I don't want you to go.
Yes, well, it seems Mr. Lane and the others don't approve of my teaching methods.
Where are you gonna go?
Somewhere we both can be a little bit more appreciated. I have a very exciting opportunity lined up at that research facility I was telling you about, and I was hoping you could join me.
What about Luke?
I'm sure your stepbrother will understand. I'll be gone by one. I expect you to be packed.
Melanie, should you be in bed?
Go on. I don't want you to get in trouble on my account. Sorry.
I want you out of here by morning.
Going somewhere?
Mm-hmm. With Miss Prowley.
Where?
I'm gonna be working at a research facility.
The agency? Are you serious?
I bet she'd take you too if you asked. Hey!
Is she forcing you to do this?
No. This is my chance to get out, Luke. To help people.
She's using you, you know. She says she lives at one, right? Okay. You should probably get some sleep first. I'll wake you up at 12:30.
You better.
I will. I will. I will.
I'm afraid there's something I can't leave behind.
Doesn't the agency only take willing participants for their studies?
She is coming willingly. I can't live without her, Luke.
Unless I went instead.
I'm listening.
The agency, it's a research facility.
So?
So, don't you want to study people with rare powers? Matter manipulation is harder to find than invisibility. If you promise to leave her alone, I will cooperate. So are we going or what?
After you.
I appreciate you putting in a good word for me, and all the help you've given me the past few months.
Anytime. Don't worry, he'll be taken care of.
What about me?
I heard there was an opening recently. At least that's what I heard. And bringing someone from the Blank District with those kind of abilities? Well, it's that kind of ambition that sets someone apart.